What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again, and it's currently 5:14 p.m. on February 6th of 2024, and I would like to welcome you all to my 1052nd song review. The song was recommended to me by Breakdowns and More. Shout out to you, hope you're watching. The song that was recommended was Worlds Collide As It Ends Tonight by the band Come the Dawn. Never heard of this band or this song. Let's get into it right now and see what this band and song are all about. I got that little clip in the bottom left of this video, so hopefully y'all enjoy that. Volume's all the way up. This is Worlds Collide As It Ends Tonight by Come the Dawn. Here we go. Like it so far.
This is what it
is. Yeah. Oh, I'm getting Phineas vibes from this. I like it. Things are all right. Nothing to write home about, but they're okay. I like the uncleans better. They're good.
I like the powerful drums too, those are good, especially during the chorus. You can definitely hear the heavy beating of it.
Alright, well the music's done, so we're going to back out of full screen and end it there. Alright, so that was, let me go ahead and get back to full webcam. There we go. That was Worlds Collide by Come the Dawn. Worlds Collide As It Ends Tonight by Come the Dawn. That was a good song. Really liked that. Love the drumming. Like I mentioned, towards the end of the song, really enjoyed that. That was cool. liked the Uncleans. If I had to pick between the Uncleans and Cleans, I liked the Uncleans better than the Cleans. The Cleans were okay, nothing to write home about, like I said, but they were all right. Uncleans were really good. Wish I could have heard more of those during the second half of the song. Great rhythmic guitar, too. Love that guitar. Got a hard headbanging breakdown. Really enjoyed that. Yeah, just nothing completely blew me away. And like I said, the Cleans were kind of on par. Nothing to write home about. Wish I could have gotten something to really, really just blow me away. Maybe a really good guitar solo. That guitar riffing was pretty good. But other than that, great song. Glad I listened to another recommendation. On a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Worlds Collide As It Ends Tonight by Come the Dawn is getting a 4.5 from me. Gotta keep looking on YouTube to see what other songs I can do a review to. I might have another recommendation coming up for, I think it's, Thursday's video, but this, I think this is my song review for Wednesday, I'm pretty sure at least. Worlds Collide As It Ends Tonight by Come the Dawn. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.